So in the ancient sands, by the last platform, by the bosses, there's this little lurking shadow where you can do an enchant transfer. You pick a weapon, you want to take the enchants and transfer it to another one. You can only do it one time. There's also some coin boosts and damage boosts you can trade for these new corrupted shards.